Dobro.
First of all, thank you, Minister. It's an honor to be here with you. So, good afternoon. I'm Brigadier General Jason Bailey, the 31st Fighter Wing Commander out of AVIANO Air Base in Italy. On behalf of General Jeff Farigian, the Commander of USAFAP Africa, we want to extend our appreciation to you, our Croatian allies, for welcoming our two F-16s, support equipment, and personnel. We stand and fly together as fellow NATO partners to perform concepts under Agile Combat Employment, or ACE, a framework while also supporting NATO's collective defense efforts in Southeastern Europe. The intent of ACE is to execute the ability to employ multi-capable equipment and airmen to forward locations and at those locations provide combat capability alongside our allies. What we do here together gets us one step closer to a more flexible, agile, cohesive machine that can respond to a variety of threats in a variety of domains in order to protect and generate combat air power in the defense of NATO. Interoperability here in Croatia will build our ally and partner capabilities throughout Southeast Europe.